Всегда чего-то не хватает, нам всегда чего-то не хватает. И тоска за сердце нас хватает, на ветру осеннем нас шатает. Нас чужая радость наполняет, нас пиры чужие распаляют. Будто солнце на лесной поляне, головы сближаем над столами. Кусочек счастья, будешь словно в окнах свет качаться, модельки на свет твой будут мчаться.
Fuck yes, bringing back some 80s. What's up, everybody? Zimbabwe Pete here. Let's fucking play some Destiny 2 again, huh? So I think it's going to be solo for me tonight. Another clanmate is off playing DDO, the deadest game ever, I guess. No, I'm just kidding. I used to play the shit out of it. So, let's finish my Warlock through this beginning mission. I don't think I got it to the point where I got my light back yet. Oh, director. Well, I'm gonna have that song stuck in my head for most of the night. Oh, I guess I did get my light back. Or did I? Good thing I pay attention to things. Complete mark. Easy. Diagnostic complete. This unit is at 90.3% optimum performance. Whoops. I'd already finished it. Oh, there's that fucking annoying fucking notification that won't go away. You guys can't see it, really. It's hiding under the T and the E in my name tag on the bottom right. I've taken all the clan vites I've ever gotten.
That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone. We have to. Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
Dead zone, yo. Mm-hmm. Taking dabs. Dabs. Right. Fight a bunch of dogs. Get my light back.
You know, I've been all over the EDZ. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
Right.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
Lies.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
Hey, let me run. The fuck? I don't have my light, but I can run? Okay, cool. Good. Makes it less annoying. Round and round.
Let me know when you reach me.
Ooh, I should pay attention to what's on my screen. Signal's dead, bruh. So spooky down here. Ooh. I forgot you could slide. Ah, oh, these guys again, huh? Here you go. There you are. Get out of here. Where's your friends? There they are. Come on. Yeah. Aw. Totally missed with the knife. Alright. Have to climb over here.
Those things were the fallen.
Oh, yeah. Scavengers from another world. Who are they?
They worship machines.
I'm a scavenger for another world, and I kind of worship machines. I have fallen. I mean, I used to wear those skate shoes. Coincidences. I know, I'm not very funny, I'm sorry. Ooh, Raya, yet again. Oakley doakley. So much nothing going on in this part.
The shard of the traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
It's pretty cool. Fire! More fire. Oh, spooky! Jealous, man. I want my grenades back. Oh, terrible. Bring your friends. Ugh. Shit. Come here. And I got one for you. You know, buddy, you too. Yeah. Who needs bullets, right? Punch. Next. Oh, I see. Ugh. Ooh, item. It's the exact same submachine gun I got last time, my last character. Come on now. Punch. Punch. Hi. Bye. Go. Hey. Hey, your friend's left without you. Here. Go meet him. Whoa, 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 whoa. Listen. Alright, fine. You too. Uh-huh. Alright. Hey, guys. Hey, guys. Hey, guys. Hey, guys. Yeah, I just really want to get this done. Just give me my light back. I want to kill tough guys. Not One Punch Man. Oh, time to get my light back. You know what, buddy? Halo healing. Yeah. Oh, I thought that said Greg. Thank you. Oh. Oh, there's another one. Good for me.
See that, guys?
Ugh, that's a first. Ugh. Sad. Oh, didn't I get a gun? There, that'll help. Oh, I keep forgetting I have the fucking shotgun. I like that. Hiya! Come here, bastard. Oh, hey, friend. Hi. Bye. Bond. Turn back. What? I was just trying to hide. My coward tactic, alright? Hey, wait a sec. Weird. Ugh. You know what? Done with your shit. Okay. Back to business. Fuck off. Give me my light.
I think we... Oh. Scared them away. Take me to the shard.
It's a little too hectic for me. A little scared.
This is why we were led here. I haven't been this close to the Traveler's Light since... Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet.
Yay! I got my stuff back.
Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back.
Cool.
Eyes up, Guardian.
Okay.
More like eyes in your bag, Guardian. You just picked up a bunch of better gear. Warlock subclass Dawnblade. Okay. Yep. What we got? Solar grenade. Cool. Neat.
Let's light them up.
Where'd you go? Tight.
Oh.
Yikes. Big ugly. Aha. Toit. It's ammo. Ah, level 3. Come on. Well, that was exciting, wasn't it?
Ralph.
Nader. What's everybody up to in Discord land? Still playing DDO. Jeez. Which fucking loading we got here, guys? Do. I mean, do we need to listen to Round and Round again? No, I won't do that to you again. Or will I? Yeah. Come on, game. What the fuck's going on here? Yeah. Not know where we're going? Why did it? Cannot access other activities. Why not? What are we doing? There we go. Jeez. Jeez-o. Me and my pigtails are just floating around doing nothing. Round and round.
Well, look at you. You got your light back. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad. Because we're going to need it. There are a lot more survivors out there, and they need our help. We got to get the word out that the farm is a safe. See you soon.
Yeah, whatever. It's the same fucking thing, huh? 26 recovery, 26 recovery.
She has some kind of clan mixer with cookies and. Oh, no. There's a war on.
Right. It gets harsher every day. It has to. I make sure of it.
Yeah. Right. We.
Say what you want to say.
Who this bitch? Eververse. What's this?
What? You thought a bit of apocalypse would shut down Eververse?
Not likely. We have two choices here. Give up, give in. Or stand up, brush off the dirt, and face whatever comes. With style.
Okay.
Even in the worst of times, if you look good,
ooh,
feel good. And this place?
Okay.
It could use a little glamour.
Yeah. Okay.
Come see me again, Guardian.
Yeah, see you in about 90 hours. After 100 or more with my main character? I don't know. I'd end up playing this warlock a little more often. Who knows? Alright. So... guess I gotta go back up here and talk to this chick, huh? Got any more quests for me?
Mm-hmm.
But you meant, mm-mm. Okay, fine.
Take care of yourself, okay?
Yeah. Got any mail for me, homeboy? But only on my first character I voted in. No messages. Okay, bye. Yeah. You over there. Alright, so...
anything for you?
Buttons. What do we got?
Please
speak with Devrim. Okay, so I gotta go to the DMZ. EDZ or whatever. Or... go get my ass absolutely destroyed in some PvP.
You and I walked together as the tower burned. And now, here you stand. Your light burns a path before us. Mm-hmm. And on that path, I see many battles ahead of you. Battles only you can win. The Crucible of Lord Shax will prepare you.
Bro, yeah, it's where you lost me. Only I can win. It's a cool ship. Going, bro. It's cool.
This is not a combat zone. Move along.
Move along. Century 4, huh? Can't even sit at a fucking fire. I'm that too low level, huh? Alright, whatever. Let's go. Let's go. Pew. Sorry, I'll leave the wind sounds of the pros.
Don't get cocky now that you've got your powers back.
That's right.
The
don't
EDZ
get cocky.
Is rough, especially around the old town. Just remember, refugees from the city have it a lot rougher. Want to help them? Find Devrim K.
Okay. God, so much loading.
guest. But here I have no tea to serve. These are dire times indeed. Devrim K, the 8th, at your service. City militia, back when there was a city. Now I serve at the pleasure of my dear friend Soraya Hawthorne. First on the docket. Contact other refugees and tell them of the farm. That means building a comm network from the ground up. And even though I happen to be a damn good shot, the Fallen are giving me a devil of a time. I dare say you can handle a few rounds with the enemy. I've seen what Guardians can do. Right. I think it's time to let the guns do the talking now. Don't you? Soraya, your frequent check-ins break my concentration. Let an old man snipe in peace, will you? You can hear that too, right?
Some better guns and some better armor would be nice. Fuck off. Just do that adventure, I guess. Did grab it.
Mining crew. Shut them down.
I'm gonna get fucking wrecked. Sup, dudes? Don't mind carrying me. Yeah, it's Warlock. Oh shit. Voice. For us. Alright, let's see what we got here. Yeah, shouting.
Let's get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
This one over here. Over here. Seriously, this guy sounds like boy from Game of Thrones. Love Daenerys. Gets rock shit on his skin. Sigil.
I don't recognize it. And all right. The Fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby.
Ha! Guess what he just said. Cache. Hey, bud.
Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Hey. Dick? Give me your experience. Stop running away. Hiya! Really? You too? Someone charging up. What up? Oh, that's my shield. Okay. Explore the church. Man. Fuck you.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special.
Something special. Dangerous.
Or both. Let's go check it out.
Sweet.
Don't threaten me with a good time, sailor.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
I always forget about the slide. Hey, what's up, dudes? Hold on to that for me. I know that was a waste of a grenade, but... yeah! What's up, man? Let's be friends. Hi. Show you some sweet moves, man. Breaking it. See? Your friend likes it. Ah. Okay. This isn't PUBG. I don't need to go. And a level 3 helmet in the bathroom. Hey. Ah, great. Hey. Hi. Ugh. Getting ugly. Ugh, especially with shooting.
I can open his supply cache.
Really? These guys are... Hi. Hey, this is the guy that didn't like my dancing. What do you think of it now? That's right. Some stuff.
Good work down there, you two.
Tight.
Keep an eye out for other hidey holes.
Two.
Treasures
me.
Like this one. But that's for another day.
You don't talk to my ghost.
In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
Good for you.
Hey, now what do I got? Oh, really? Scopes are pretty cool. This mess. Cool. Bum, 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 bum. Balls. I'm so bad at that jump. Fuck. Oh. There's been a ramp here this whole time.
Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the last relay on the mountain above the salt mines, but even from that height, the signal still doesn't have the range we expected. It's a bit curious. Regardless, this signal booster should solve our problem if we can get it to her.
Oh, no shit. I was buying stuff the whole time. I was wondering why this dude is just giving me stuff. I'm a fucking idiot.
But not familiar with any of the menus in this game, so. Well, that's good to know.
Goodbye, Guardian.
Learn a lot by talking to my buddy at work about this. Played the shit out of Destiny. Oh, hey! Hey, it's you! Well, let me.
Eyes open.
You. It is you.
It is me.
Yes. Right. Well, shit, if you're gonna jump on, I'm gonna jump on my, my hunter then.
Alright.
I didn't know you. I didn't mean to, like, make you jump off a DDO.
No,
just,
you didn't.
Just I giving you some shit.
No, that's fine. I was getting tired of it anyway.
Character. So close to level 8. Yeah, that's fucking ridiculous. I just realized that I had been buying stuff from people. They weren't just giving me multiple quest rewards.
Oh no, 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 no. You have to buy that shit.
Are you serious? It's not even quest rewards from motherfuckers?
It'll specifically say it's a mission item or something.
Great. Tight. Check out the outskirts, the sludge, and the gulch. Tunnels, the dark forest, square, and stuff. A lot of shit on this map. Salt mines, Sojourner's Camp.
case. Still up next to Devlin. So, McLovin was telling me today that they're starting to ban people for using Discord while playing this game. Saying something about the overlay. I'm like, well, I don't use an overlay. Just play the game.
That's fucking weird because it's a verified game.
Yeah. So, yeah, dude, they're banning people. But he kept making mention of banning people that use an overlay. And I'm like, dude, I've said it four times already. I don't use the overlay, so I don't think it's going to ping me for just using a voice thing out of.
Yeah, and I honestly haven't gotten the overlay to work, and I'm using the beta version, which should be working.
Yeah. So, what we doing?
Well, we've either got an adventure on Earth, or we could head into Titan.
Let's do that adventure.
All right.
I think we get a new ship for doing this next storyline. Be nice. Get rid of this turd bucket. So random. Just like periodically look over and I have like a person like start watching and literally like 10 seconds later they'll just turn it off. It's like, okay, not in the middle of a fucking epic fucking shooting fest, but, you know. Weird. I'm too impatient with Twitch. It's like, watch me now!
Thanks for checking in, you two. We've had our fill of Red Legion patrols and Fallen raids. We could use a spot of help with both.
See if you can track down a Fallen comms terminal. Dev's got an idea that's crazy enough to work.
It's difficult for the young to recognize the wisdom of experience.
Okay. Holy fucking Jesus.
Yep. We're not ready for him yet.
Wowzers.
260 light power, yeah. Yeah, let's not deal with it.
Hey, he's focused on that level 20 guy over there. I ain't worried about him too much.
Yeah, that level 20 guy is the guy that spawned him in.
Tight. Triple jump. Yeah.
Excellent. What say you use your access to prepare a broadcast in Fallen speak? I've been meaning to...
I did this one last night. Cipher to use.
The Red Legion fighting the Fallen for a change. Great idea. I can extract archived audio transmissions from any Fallen in the area.
Well, that would be a high value target.
Gimme.
Got enough for a pretty convincing Fallen impression.
Don't mention accents around Dev unless you want a day-long lecture about city dialects. Meantime, best sightline to Red Legion air support is the cliffside where you and I set up that refugee beacon.
Nice.
No one appreciates the finer things anymore.
Oh, hey, I finally changed your color of the square next to your name to green. I swear to God, the entire time we were playing last night, your square was just the same color as everyone else on the map. I kept losing you.
Of course.
Piss me off. So.
I'm at a point that I'm about to unlock my second class, but that's solo bullshit.
I can't believe
bullshit.
We have to go back into the mines again.
Chin up, you two. Good news, you'll be able to use a Fallen teleporter to reach the top.
Huh?
Bad news, they've wired the place to explode. So.
Yeah. Real fun.
If I run a deep scan of the tunnels, we can borrow all these traps and explosives.
And put them to good use, sowing chaos between your enemies. A lovely idea.
Didn't light that off. Oh, it's up top here. Phew.
Got it. Now I can transmit these horribly dangerous explosives wherever we need. Broadcasting the message now. I decided to go with a Marauder accent.
Why would you?
Marauder, eh? You know the thing that really lights my candle about their language?
Actually, Devrim, let's keep the channel clear. You know, to make sure there's no interference during the transmit.
A lot of big red ships headed your way. Whatever you said, it got their attention.
I used a pretty nasty word to describe Gaul. I don't want to repeat it here.
Ah, I do so love unconventional warfare. I'd be on the lookout for drop pods if I were you.
It's a lot shorter than when I played by myself. He spawned explosives in on top of me. He's walking behind you. Misadventure.
Ow.
Whoops.
Yeah, that sucked.
That was my fault.
I used a pretty nasty word to describe Gaul. I don't want to repeat it here.
Ah, I do so love unconventional warfare. I'd be on the lookout for drop pods if I were you. Could hear the explosions all the way back here. I bet it was quite a show.
Which means the Fallen and Red Legion heard it too. We'll let them shoot at each other for a
nice.
While and clean up whatever's left. Great work.
Got a blue Ingram.
All right. So that was that for up here. No more adventures or anything, so let's head to Titan.
Oh, I picked up a grenade launcher. Submachine gun.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive. But if Zavala really is building a counteroffensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city.
Are we gonna do it? Are we gonna take back the city? Do you believe in us?
I mean, I already know what the fuck happens.
Guardianship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardianship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Of course, we have to fucking deal with Zavala being all emo and shit. Like, I didn't mind him in the first game. Can't fucking stand him now.
Oh, yeah?
He's just this big whiny bitch.
Huh. No wonder you got patience for me. Dealt with him in a fucking video game.
Right.
Ooh.
Commander, we're here to help.
No, we've already lost too many lightless guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
We.
What?
Bye.
Impossible.
Impossible.
Commander, if I may.
Impossible.
We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet
safety
to prep,
pit.
Guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access
Goodbye.
To the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
Yeah, send it back to hell and stuff.
Be careful.
Send him back.
Spooky.
Oh yeah, this is the Hive.
So, the Flood?
Essentially.
What was this place?
The gold and ancient cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive.
But I was a fool.
I have a bad feeling about this.
You and me both, Tommy. Ooh, spooky!
Just watch out for the ones with the glowing heads.
Splody?
Yep.
Totally went wrong.
What the fuck?
I have no idea what I just did. I think there might have been barrels. Because my gun doesn't normally. Oh, it does ricochet. Eggs. Oh, maybe I should help you.
I'm good. With 2 pixels of health. Something to scan here. Yeah, this thing.
Hmm.
Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Right, so the first time I made this jump, or tried to, I caught air off this lip and then fell off the edge. Like, I literally can't replicate it.
Okay. Around that. Fucking lighting in this game is great.
Right.
Knife is like a Call of Duty tactical knife. Uh-oh. Yep.
It looked like the Hive were performing some kind of ritual. We should talk to Ikora.
Yeah?
She knows all there is to know about Hive magic.
No, she doesn't.
No one has seen Ikora or Cade. Since the city fell.
It's candy. Oh. Oh, okay. I didn't need stuff.
I should be able to pick it up.
Picked it up, but it gave me. Don't rob me! Another grenade launcher. It's better damage. Yeah. Right then.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
For some reason, my brain was like telling me he was just gonna turn around and run the other way. So I was like leading him, but he was running away from my lead. I go to such lengths to get a knife, I swear I'm an idiot.
Hmm.
made it slow.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
Like we're standing in some kind of hive breeding ground.
Take yep. it out.
Yes, sir.
We cleared the nest. Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Perimeter, and we'll move in on your signal.
All right, give me a broom.
A sly cloak. Yikes.
Just start way down here.
Nice kill.
Sloan, Commander, it's done.
Yep, it
Copy
is.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound. We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
Whoa, the fuck? What the fucking fuck?
And suddenly this was a 40k game.
Yeah, right?
Look at all those purity seals.
I didn't dare believe.
That left pauldron, man.
If the light could find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all.
Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Commander.
Take that motherfucker to where we went and got our fucking life from.
Generators.
Fuck, right?
Wave energy converters power this station. But thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
Did I just solve the fucking game right there? Just by myself? Just take him to go get his light, then they're all badass again, and then we win!
Yay!
Cool.
I think there's supposed to be some plot point or other that says that we're the only one, like, player is the only one selected.
Gotcha.
But, you know, fucking plot holes and shit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ah, there you are.
This way.
All right, we're not out of this yet.
You can jump off to the left.
Center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Fallen here? Oops.
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Sloan, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure. Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great. Great.
Yummy.
See the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Oh, look at all the enemies down there.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Oh, wow.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal, but you're gonna have to go out there. Rig a workaround.
Yep. Got some dudes to kill.
some betties.
Yep. Yeah, they emit a defense lowering, slowing field of some sort. Fucking annoying, but if you can shoot them, if you trigger them, you can shoot them before they actually explode.
Yeah. That was kind of cool, though.
That?
Yeah. Someone sounded happy. Ugh.
Yeah, that was actually a special treat for console players of the first game.
Yeah?
There's a mini raid boss called Omnigul that had that same exact sound. She was notorious for needing to be killed repeatedly.
We made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
That was the first time I didn't make that jump.
Oh shit. Fucking bad at things.
It's okay though. Friend I was playing this with on console ended up jumping off the edge right there.
I almost did. It's lucky there's a railing on the outside or whatever.
I actually have a I have the recording of it on my Xbox.
Oh yeah, found the problem. The hive has gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
control piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. And I have to get in and futz with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there.
Oh, balls.
Good job.
So good at things. Like falling off.
Oh, you're way
things.
The fuck over there, too.
Yeah, right?
Well, at least you don't have to go down through there. You could jump off that over here.
Oh, yeah.
Circuit breaker is going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said.
Ooh, piece of candy. I don't know about you, but this switch didn't actually flip.
Power's back.
I know, right? It already said 100%.
But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
So close to leveling.
Good fun. Yeah. Sound. Oh, there's a sound. There's the ships. Weird.
I have my orders. Let's get this done.
Fucking ultramarine.
It's a hell of a view, isn't it? We're up and running thanks to you. There's plenty more to do around here, though. Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counteroffensive against the Red Legion.
What do I want?
I have a plan. But it won't work without you. We intercepted a priority one Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption. Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the arcology, which is effectively hostile territory.
Shit.
You'd be going in blind. The place has been dark for centuries. All we know for sure is the Hive is raising hell down there, perhaps literally. But if you're in, let's put the plan into action.
Neat. It's pretty cool looking.
At ease.
It's a pretty decent piece of candy that last mentioned.
Alright.
Auto rifle.
Oh, there's a public event there.
Out of here.
Yeah, well, those ships aren't gonna fix themselves.
Well. Shit.
Thank you.
I'm here for you. I have my orders. Let's get this done.
Shit, my bad. I was like going through inventory and shit.
Yeah, no worries.
Break it up, Paul. Or you'll break them.
I'm already gone.
We felt those explosions from here, but we're still standing.
Shit.
And the fallen are not. High commendations.
The chest is over here. For the event.
Oh hey, you got those wing things. Dingy dingies.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was my it was one of the options for the exotic board that I got.
Nice.
Trying to find this.
Got it. Fallen thieves headed in your direction.
They hit us and ran. We lost tools, gear. My crews can't work without that stuff. We'll be reinforcing this rig again in no time.
Those fallen you tracked? We've located the rest of the gang. They're consolidating stolen Golden Age tech. In a nice big pile. Out in the open.
Give those thieves a taste of their own medicine.
Hmm.
thing you know where the hell we're going.
Yeah. The tracker is a little more precise if you bring up your ghost. Also, having done this before helps. This way.
I think that's the stash. Let's clear the area for Transman.
Transmat. Wait a minute. Where's my beacon?
Did the Fallen steal your transmat beacon too?
Sloane has stepped aside for a moment. The thing she's shouting would blister your ears. May I recommend finding that beacon?
May I recommend shutting the fuck up?
Does that Fallen look like a transmat beacon thief to you? He looks like a transmat beacon thief to me.
That's profiling.
Right.
Alright.
That one. That one's gotta be a transmat beacon thief. He looks even thievier than the first one.
Dude, seriously, profiled.
He looks even thievier.
Is clear. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
Yep.
Nice. Oh shit, I literally did that the first time I was there. That was fucking awful.
I'll tell your family you fought bravely. If I make it back. I don't know where I'm going!
The wrong way! I don't know. No, you're going the right way.
Things are pretty tight.
Oh no, my piece of candy went off the edge.
Oh no way.
It looked blue, so it might have gone to the postmaster.
I tried.
knock that one off.
Ooh, piece of candy. Here, see?
So hardcore, I melee exploding enemies.
Clean them out. These components are critical to the rig's structural integrity, and thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
Well done.
Ooh, a blue something. Some sort of. Lowest moving waves.
Mm-hmm. Methane.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Neato. Neato burrito.
Faster.
Hold the button, dum-dum.
Yep, that usually helps. You, buddy. I'm gonna die. As I press the button. Alright, focus on the leg armor of one leg specifically.
So his front left would be our right side?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh Jesus.
Yeah, it's got a fucking...
Tank
yeah.
got me. I got stuck in between two fucking other dudes.
Kaboom.
Zero deaths. Zero.
Pushed me off the edge of the fucking thing.
Alright, things about to get a lot harder.
That's the last Scorch cannon. The raiding party will keep their claws on these.
Ain't got time to fuck around here.
Oh, God.
They get us both. Oh, man. Oh, God. I just got killed by some fucking jerk.
Guardian down.
God damn. This is getting a lot harder. Go. Oh no.
Yes. Stole their firepower. Smashed up their walkers.
Nicely done.
We felt those explosions from here, but we're still standing, and the fallen are not. High commendations.
10. Fuck yeah. Oof. Where's that?
It's over here.
Oh, there was a yellow guy over here. But...
Oh.
More mantis guns. Blue. Nice. That was fun. My sword. My grenade launcher. My grenade launcher.
Peace. Alkane dust. More alkane. Used all my fucking skill points finally. Doot.
This one.
Looks like a ritual.
I deny their objective, whatever it is.
No, it's not. Oh, wow. Whatever that was. Thank you.
Everything, Guardian, with flair.
Ooh,
stand down.
Candy. Ammo for days. Again. Ooh. 116. What are we at? Armor perks, survivalist. Or keep the yellow set. That sign in particular.
Hmm. says we've got two problems. Wizards on a tower roof doing who knows what, and the Fallen they've spooked.
So who do we fight?
Fallen first. They're using fuel cells to build an explosive countermeasure to the Hive. Sloppy stuff. It'll blow us all sky high.
Sloppy stuff. Damn it.
Got their fuel cells. They won't be blowing up anything today. I see what they were doing. Volatile catenary, percussion cap.
Good. Sending you coordinates to the Hive.
Right. Coordinates. Hive. If we tweak this and rejigger that, that should work.
What should work?
We'll call it a Hive disruptor. Let's go disrupt some Hive.
Totally. High value target has departed. Missed out on some fun. Whatever it was, it's dead.
They were a lot more annoying in the first game, because in the first game when you killed them, they got off seeking plasma bolt. Often enough to kill you on one go.
Booyah. Sniper rifle is tight. Fight some more of those wizard guys.
Which way, Sloan?
Up. You're looking for the top of a tower, the central platform. Eliminate the wizards, destroy their project, and stabilize this rig.
What the fuck? Okay, bye, guys. Bye, guys. What the hell? I landed on it, and something pushed me off of the fucking thing. You.
Shaking from here. What did you do?
Really?
Tell you later.
You felt that little explosion? Oh, hum.
This is awkward.
Hmm?
I think some of the hive that we were supposed to defeat fell off the edge of the thing and didn't count.
Serious?
Yeah, might have just happened.
And there's no time limit to run out, is there?
No. The way we do this is jump off the edge.
Oh, and a blue item just dropped, fell into the water. Just watched it happen in front of me.
It should pop up in the postmaster.
Okay. Oh, no, I'm sitting right there. Nice. Blue. Oh.
got him, Sloan.
How bad's the damage?
Minimal. Nothing your crews can't fix in a day or two. Really, it looks as good as new. More importantly, the resonator's gone.
I'll take your word for it.
Alright, I'm gonna send us to the farm real quick.
Yep.
Meow. Hey, kitty cat.
Meow.
Meow.
Okay, you are an aggressive nuggler. Hello, kitty cat.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I got an Ingram.
Ooh.
You have questions?
Yeah, it's only bleeding. Cloak, and I just got a better blue cloak from the mission. Well. Another new helmet.
It's easy math, Guardian. You got the silver, Eververse has the goods.
So when I'm dismantling stuff, what the hell am I breaking Eververse it down into? All
Guardians. You'll see components pop up on the right.
Oh, I get gray, you. I got you. It's money. Okay.
Gray and green gives just glimmer. Blue gives glimmer and components. Purple gives glimmer components and legendary shards, which legendary shards are necessary for buying things from Xur or infusing.
The past is no guide. We are beyond the edge of the map.
No hurry, Guardian.
This place is so beautiful. I must pass beyond. At least it's a nice place to go. Do you wish me to decrypt something?
Oh, hey.
Keep it together, girl. No references to the Red Legion. None. How is that possible?
Eververse is here for all Guardians.
Come on, Nuts. one mouse.
I have a 424. No, not a 426. Eververse is here for all guardians.
Deep breath, Soria. What if
not everything Fenchurch sends is safe to sell?
But what could follow?
He's on his way down to you. Got him ready.
Eververse is here for all guardians. Fenchurch, there's a lot of fantastic things. I tend to believe
him. He's on his way down to you. Got him red-handed.
I know, it's a lot to take in, Guardian. Use as much time as you need.
Do you wish me to decrypt something?
Dead orbit will take whatever you
European
destroy.
Dead Zone.
Food, gel, glimmer.
So little in the archives. An evacuation?
Yes.
Dude, that's perfect for me. Combat meditation. Well, critically wounded, melee and grenades recharge faster. I'm always hurting.
Right.
Way of the Wind. Strike an enemy with ability, disorient target nearby.
But Eververse keeps running.
Two recharges your dodge, increase maximum sprint.
Is he looking at you funny? I think he was looking at you funny because you're a bard. That's you and me talk.
If it's easy die, math, Guardian.
I'm
you
at least going
silver.
To be useful
Eververse
before
has the
I
guts.
Go.
Tyra, you're doing a great job. If anyone is giving you grief, you point them at me.
She said this
looking for anything in particular, Guardian?
Do you want me to write something down?
Some point after midnight.
Yeah.
Get in there and show me your speed.
I'm getting reminded of that from across the room.
I should probably call it.
Crucible gets harsher every day.
We'll pick this back up
I make sure.
Tomorrow yep. night. About 9,
yeah.
9:30 again.
Yeah, sounds good.
Streaming this up.
Battle
again.
Looks well on you.
Someone's been tampering with this.
Quite fun.
No sign of them here.
I like to watch the
I'm definitely have to play through get my other. I just started a Titan. Didn't even play it. I like created him and then backed out as soon as I got the option to.
I saw that brain.
Right.
So I'll have to get on some of that shit.
Good luck out there, Guardian.
Fuck yeah.
I'd be dead if not for you.
Alright, we'll see you tomorrow.
Alright. See you tomorrow. And thank you everybody for watching tonight.